am Hellen Keller. I am a brave and hard-working person. I was born on June 27, 1880. I was the first deaf and blind person to earn a college degree. I was born in Tuscumbia, Alabama. I died on June 1st, 1980. I hope you always remember me.